WrestleMania history. Some people even said it was the greatest match ever. And as flattering as that is, you have to understand, I wrestled a perfect match. I wrestled nearly a perfect match. I made one mistake. One mistake! And it cost me everything. You better than anybody should know that's something I cannot live with. I asked you, I begged you for a rematch. But you refused. You ignored me. You didn't leave me any choice. And that's why I cost you the World Heavyweight Championship. I know you're angry at me. I know as you stand there, you can't wait to get your hands on me. And that's okay. You want your revenge. Face me at WrestleMania, Undertaker, and get your revenge. You're on. I accept. On one condition. This year, you have to put up something as well. Your soul. This year won't be enough. If you defeat me, you end the streak. But if I beat you, your career is over. That's it, Sean. The streak versus your career. You don't get it. If I can't beat you at WrestleMania, I have no career. You're on.
John Cena must beat Batista. To beat Batista for the WWE Championship, at WrestleMania. Can he do it live tonight? Wow. And this man, Captain Charisma, has officially signed with Monday Night Raw, and he'll compete in the first WrestleMania Money in the Bank qualifying match. Next, live here on Raw. Ladies and gentlemen, here tonight on Monday Night Raw, 34 days away from WrestleMania, it's all about WrestleMania. The first Money in the Bank qualifying matchup in just a matter of seconds. And we also learned tonight that the World Heavyweight Championship will be on the line at WrestleMania. It'll be Chris Jericho defending against Edge. But what about the bombshell we heard moments ago? Shawn Michaels versus The Undertaker. The rematch will happen.
I don't know if there's ever been a bigger match in the history of WrestleMania. If Shawn Michaels wins, the legendary WrestleMania undefeated streak of The Undertaker is over. But if The Undertaker wins, Shawn Michaels' career is over. Doesn't get any bigger than that.
The following is a Money in the Bank qualifying match, where the winner will be entered into the Money in the Bank ladder match at WrestleMania. Introducing first from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing 227 pounds, Christian.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, Christian has signed with Raw, and tomorrow night he'll be one of the WWE pros on WWE's NXT. A brand new show on Sci-Fi at 10, 9 Central, where eight pros will mentor eight NXT rookies. And let's hear from Christian's rookie. His name is Heath Slater.
Christian and Heath Slater. Captain Charisma and the one-man rock band. NXT, WWE Universe, mark my words, I'm about to blow your mind.
What a tremendous concept, King, this WWE NXT is going to be. Revolutionary.
Well, there's a tremendous concept as well. The Money in the Bank match.
Christian with an opportunity to qualify, but he has to beat this man.
In the face of people who don't want to be cool.
And his opponent from the Caribbean, weighing 220 pounds, Carlito.
Well, Carlito is also one of the WWE's pros on WWE NXT. Let's hear from Carlito's rookie now, Michael Tarver.
Being the son of a preacher and a prize fighter, sometimes I feel like I have an angel on one shoulder and a devil on the other. But in 1.9 seconds, I will have you eating through a straw. My name is Michael Tarver, and with Carlito as my pro, the other NXT rookies are in danger.
Well, the eight NXT rookies will be battling for a contract on Monday Night Raw. However, tonight, Christian and Carlito battling to get into WrestleMania.
Oh, man. I can't wait. NXT, the one-man rock band. He sounds pretty impressive.
And let's remind everyone what is in that briefcase that is flying high above the ring. There is a contract there that guarantees you a title opportunity that you can cash in over the next year following WrestleMania. Carlito hooks the leg and Christian kicks out at two. Every time that that briefcase has been cashed in, that person has won a world championship.
Well, you're right about that. The key word that's so important, what you talked about, is once you have that briefcase in hand, once you won the Money in the Bank match, and once you have that contract, you cash it in anytime, any place. You can wait till you see a champion, just get the living life beat out of him, and then you can walk down to that ring and say, hey, time for my title match.
Hey, look at guys like CM Punk and Edge. They capitalized on those opportunities. They preyed on some vulnerable victims, much like Batista did to Cena last night at the behest of Mr. McMahon. More on that story later on.
Captain Charisma in control right now.
Whoa. And Christian, of course, signing with Raw as a free agent after the final episode of ECW last week. Christian, he's already been in two Money in the Bank ladder matches in his career. Carlito in one. Off the missile drop kick, hook of the leg by Christian, and a kick out at two.
And those Money in the Bank ladder matches at WrestleMania are some of the most exciting and innovative matches that I have ever witnessed. I mean, these young guys, when they get in that with that prize hanging high above, and that ladder's the only way to get to it, I mean, you see some things that you have never dreamed of before.
Well, Christian is a master of ladder matches. Could be one of the favorites to qualify here tonight. But he's got to beat Carlito, who is looking to build momentum. Christian, look at this.